Rochelle.
Hey, I'm Michelle.
And I'm Amanda from Vans. Today we're going to make a DIY video to show you how to add a platform to your Vans.
We're all just all the children. We're all just all.
So you're going to take your scissors and go ahead and just cut off the top part. Then you can throw away this, except for whichever shoes are gonna be the very bottom pair. You wanna save the little plugs because you're gonna glue them back in so that you don't have holes in the bottom of your shoe. You need to make sure that they match up to your shoe that you're attaching them to. So the best way to do that is to lay it down and then take a marker and just trace around the shoe. You're gonna wanna do that for each layer that you have. So we'll just use a scissor to cut them through. You're gonna take the glue and attach each layer. Start with my base layer. You wanna add a lot of glue because you use your foam brush to kind of spread it out just a little bit. And then take your next layer, line it up along the edges, and press it down. Then you're gonna repeat and do the same thing for each additional layer. And I'm gonna use some rubber bands to hold them together and squeeze it nice and tight. Once these have dried really well, you wanna take off the rubber bands and lay on the side. And then go ahead and take your shoe and you're gonna line it up and glue it just like you did to the platform pieces. And then you want to add those rubber bands back again, this time around the whole shoe. Set it aside for it to dry. Like, once you build the structure, you can do anything you want to just really make it your own and be really creative with it. So,
once you've created your platform and let the shoe dry, it's time to decorate the platform. So, what I did, I got some leopard print duct tape and I covered up all the layers right now, so you can't really see that it's all separated.
So all the girls use leopard duct tape to complete their platform. For mine, I'm gonna use some black ribbon and some old like skinny belts that I don't wear anymore. Start by just applying some glue where I wanna start it. Out. Then I'm just gonna go all the way around the shoe. So once you get the ribbon or whatever wrapped around the bottom, you wanna let that dry first. So I'm using these thin old belts and mixed patterns to create a stripe down the side. So I'm just gonna apply glue to them. I'm using a chip clip to hold them in place at the end. So you just wanna use a lot of glue if you're gonna use something this thick to make sure that it really stays down. And I'm just gonna go ahead and glue all the way along and then cut them off right here where they would go to the end. Thinking no better.